you, but believe me, Mr. Hawk has your best interests at heart. Now, I have an agreement here. If you would just glance at it,
I'm sure... Oh, Nicole! I want you to meet a gentleman from Mr. Hawk's. How do you do? Such a nice young man.
So they're bothering us again, are they?
Darling, you've hurt your hand.
Oh, on the contrary, it feels marvelous.